There you go, back up, son.
I was gonna get bullied off my lane.
What have I done?
Can we let me know so I can gank top? Because this is gonna be the only way we're gonna kill him.
Okay. This is all a really cute display of mid lane friendship and a merciful top lane, yada yada yada. We all know what's really going to happen here. I'm totally not making this narration to cut short of what I originally had planned for the video. So, let's not waste time and get straight to the point.
You're right.
So much damage.
Back up. He doesn't even have to zap you. He just drops his ult, stands there.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna come out and I'm gonna.
Oh! So they only get one kill instead of three, probably.
But I want to.
I don't.
He knocked me up just as I ulted, and that's really annoying because that just cancels even Daisy.
Bad shitty luck getting any.
Yes.
And now for something completely different.
It hurts so much, but I did it for Shrek. The world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming.
But, honey. Oh, shit. Man, when you play a total cheese team in a custom, then tell somebody, hey, calm down. That's just like, yeah, whatever.
I'm not negative. Bitch.
I don't know. Darkling, your friends are assholes.
I'm positive.
Like, I thought you were kidding about that, but they actually are asses.
I don't know what a cheese team means.
Basically, they're tryharding.
What?
This is like the magic scene.
I'm probably panicking the fuck out on their game.
Terrible.
Oh, I forgot that old follow game.
Let's just go stay in spot, no shit.
This guy can't get
your chest. I got an idea. Wish I can get killed by their, like. Wish I can get killed by their nexus. By their spawn. Wish I can do that.
I'm with you on that. I'm so with you on that.
I'm gonna be nice and say thanks. For really good.
What the fuck is this chosen? Okay, I'm gonna go to the other room. Bye! Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh, death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep on laughing as you go. Remember that the last laugh.
Let me switch user for a sec. And you always look on the bright side of life.